Constantly align yourself, vibrate yourself to the powerful cognitions of Paramashiva. Complete with all the patterns which are not in tune with the Paramasatya ultimate. That's the best way of living enlightenment. Even the idea impossibility is just a stupid pattern. If you penetrate one pattern, you will see all the other patterns lose power over you.